What's going on, guys? It's your boy Skyping in here with another Let's Play video on our Minecraft series, Treehouse Survival. If you guys do not remember what happened in the last episode, we worked on a little sniping tower on my base right here. Which we did get a lot of. Oh, well, we got this bow, OP bow, hashtag OP bow. Got punch and breaking 2 and power 2. We got the sword with sharpness 2. Does lots of damage. Sadly, we have no diamonds, but in this episode, I kind of want to go to the enchanting route in a bit, just find a little bit of iron just so I can get back to full iron. Because that is just needed, and guys, I've been AFK, but not really. Like, not really playing because I was actually watching YouTube on my computer. I feel like I did this. Guys, can you hear background stuff? Not music, but dogs shaking their head and stuff. That's my bad. Still need to get a better recording setup. But, guys, you guys do know, for at least me, I'm an Oregonian, so, let me see here. This Sunday is Father's Day. Father's Day, I'll probably not be doing a video. Today is Friday. Monday, it's my father's birthday. Probably do a video. I have no clue. And then Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and then Friday probably. Friday I'm actually leaving for my birthday party, which is going to be next Friday. Saturday and Sunday I'm going to Wild Laves. And that's going to be a blast. And just making sure you guys can see the screen. But I'm going to be doing that. I'll do some vlogs on my birthday. I don't know. I don't really know how it's going to... Oh, well, I suck at this game. But guys, I was actually checking my furnace. No. Where is he? Oh God. Oh. Can't die. Go, dig. Swing at the bow. Oi, you got aimbot. Guess what? You know, intruders, welcome. We allow no skeletons. No skeletons. Or creepers. Guys, I have an arrow in my head. The worst type of arrows. Guys, I think guys, most of you don't like mining episodes. That's why I don't really mine on camera. I said I'll stop doing mining episodes. Off camera episodes. Somewhat bores to do mining. Off camera, yeah. I really want that iron. But I don't really. I want that diamond swag. Please tell me I brought what I wanted. No. I didn't bring myself a bucket. Right. But guys, to get back, I'm going to be doing that off camera because... Oh, God. Let me just murder myself. That would have been the rip. Sharp two, mate. Oh, zombie spawned in my second. Bite off. The swarm! Swing sword. Just spam swing. Oh my god. Please, no. Wow. Yes! Music! Gunpowder. Instead of making the diamond shovel that I made, I say I should have actually made something a bit better. So you guys would be like, what is that? Jukebox. So I can play all the funky hits that are going on in Minecraft. What if Minecraft is like a radio station? They had a radio station? That'd be sick. Like, in villages, there's a radio station and they have music discs. That'll be pretty cool. I don't need a mushroom. What am I going to use a mushroom for? You guys hear that noise? That's my PlayStation. It's not a lawn mower. It's a thing. There's a lawnmower and my PlayStation going off right now. Cool. Kinda might need food. Guys, if you're wondering why... I'm using the volume. I like to be like the show that only you guys can hear me. It's a weird thing about me. That's not my PlayStation. I think that's like... I actually have no clue what's going on outside. Because they have been doing work outside a lot lately. Shooting out bark chips. I was just here. But they've been putting bark chips back onto the pavement. While on the air, people, I don't know what it's... My apartment's just very weird. That's what I'm saying. Is this a ravine? Yeah, it's a ravine. Yay. You go this way. So this is where I fell. That. Why don't I have arrows? I will not block up this water. Bro, I'm getting out of camera. But if I block off this water, you guys are going to think I go to... creative. And I don't cheat. Oh my god. Broke my legs. Diamonds, please. Guys, if we beg for diamonds, diamonds will spawn. please. Give me the diamonds, the diamonds. No diamonds. I need a diamond for a diamond sword. Diamond pick. I feel like we have enough for full iron now. 14, yeah. Oh god. Please. I'm your biggest fan, skeleton. I were to like anything, I would like your channel. Would a skeleton have a YouTube channel? It would be a crappy YouTube channel, but it would be a channel. Guys, if you like my Chubby Bunny Challenge, which I'm proving somebody wrong right now, the Chubby Bunny Challenge is not singing a song. No, it's not. I'm not trying to say your name and stuff, but Bananagram, it is not. You don't have to sing a song. That might be the way you do it. You're doing it wrong. I'm not trying to, like, be all rude to my fans, but, just really irritated me. Because I've watched, like, 60 Chubby Bunny Challenges, been dying to do one. So then that I love is we started with 45 bricks. The start of today. We have 9 left. I'm about to use them all going up. Probably gonna go this way and yeah. But guys, for the year subs, like year and 25 subscribers, I put them together. Because the 25 subscriber was going to be the Chubby Bunny, but then I hit that a year. More water. I hate going through. I love Death Strider. Depp. No, please. Why? Why? That's my question. Hi. Sweet. Sweet. Oh no! Please. Why water? Why is water rude? We've made it out alive. Now where's our house? I feel like I lose my house every single video. I lose my house always when I'm off camera. Oh, my leather boots are broken. I took a lot of damage in the caves. When you start taking more and more damage, that means your armor is going less. My boots broke, and my helmet is about to break. But guys, what else do I need to do this episode? Wait. Oh, crap. Sorry, guys. Crap. That's what I just said. House. What is a house? Yeah, that's not the right way. That's an Akita biome. I did not. It's probably. No, because I passed through water. I lose my house like every day. Because usually I record every day. Tomorrow I'll record. Father's Day I would not record. Monday. Possibility. Possibilities are endless. Huh. I remember, guys, if we were to go back a year ago today, I think that would be my first video a year ago today. Channel has been going up for a year, exactly. I joined June 14th, 2015. No. Wait. I wanted my wolf. Usually I train up my wolves. I always hit an animal with like my sword or fist. My sword is too OP. Sick it. My wolf was deformed. Please don't tell me this is the struggles again. Please, no, I'm only little, please. One time with my wolves, I went in six circles. Then in the middle of my house, didn't know it was six circles. That's why I hate going into caves. Like, you don't know where you end up. And I have no command, so I can't slash home. And I have no host option, so I can't even go to creative, but I won't. I wouldn't. One time my friend got lost in forest. So him and his horse fell down a ravine. He lost his horse. He got mad. I remember one time I actually teleported him to me. It was great. Where in the world is my house? I need to rebuild a map. Yeah, I'll be back when I find the house. So, gotcha. Okay, guys, before you freak out, actually, I made a map. And actually, something cool that I found when I was adventuring is I found a sea temple, and that temple is actually right by where the world spawn point is. And so I'm planning to do this adventure maybe tomorrow if I get super stacked with Devin. He might come over tomorrow. But you just need, before you ever go there to adventure and fight off the mobs, yeah, you just need to have luck. I like actually started giving up late. Like, I'm not gonna find my home. Found the sea temple. I'm like, this is world's one point. Because I remember that spawn. And, yeah. So we're probably gonna put in somebody else in the world. Like, use a random controller and go to that area and go right off. But I'm gonna build. Two iron swords. So sharpness tree. Tree would be okay. I think my anvil's about to break. Don't one. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and I know the same words. Where did the lapis go? Lapis. That's like for the potions. Guys, how do you... I'm going to make night vision and weather breathing potions. So I'm going to probably have that up on my computer. Sharpness 1. Okay. I will go for that fire aspect sharpness 1. That's just an OP sword if you get fire aspect. And off camera, well, without that, then you're gonna be like, how did you get all this stuff? Like, watch my vids, homie. Because he would be surprised. Because normally I'm a noob. Normally I don't really do this. Not that one. Wow. Why'd you do this? Finally. You might actually not have enough levels. Six levels, guys. To the nether we go. Just for six levels. Actually, all we need. Six levels. Probably have one of the best swords. We could just max out the efficiency, but then... No, please. Somehow I could hear that fly. What? Hacker. New news, gas hacks. How to get them. Whoa. Wow. Sorry guys, I didn't even know I was going in and I got so scared. Okay guys, you have to be kidding me. My dark one's coming. You're just missing the recording right now. Yeah, we're about to end it soon. We just gonna need 8 more levels. Should probably never run off that XP from the gas. And we can get the leads and the ice and pots. Please no. Jump shot though. Just let me mine my quartz. Rem. Guys, if you're wondering why my dog's name is Remy, she's actually named after the gun Remington. Oh, get off that controller. And that controller I'm gonna use, that's like my backup controller, and this controller was dead. Hey, I could tell I did that. Well, that's episode. We get 8 levels. 8 levels and book it. Oh, God. Saturn. Move.
Please move.
Hogan, Hogan. Guys, we made it. I don't know how. We made it. For a second, I thought I forgot to unpause my video. That might have sucked. Which way do I do it? This way? 9.8 attack damage. Okay, guys. I'm going to see a hashtag OP shorten it this time. If we can hit 5 likes, I'll continue doing these. I'll do these daily. If you guys do like those little challenges with my sister, I can do them in round end of July. I'll see you guys later. Peace. To end. Well, I'll show you guys later. Well, I did get this amazing. I need to exit again. Yeah, I did get this amazing Stephen Curry jersey. Then the back. I can't really record my back, but this is my sick jersey. I know, guys, we did lose last night. It was a sad day. But I hope I will see you guys in the future episodes. If you guys did like the official app of the NBA. If you guys liked me doing that video and showing off my jersey. This is my computer setup. I'm actually watching YouTube and Netflix. And I'll see you guys later. And guys, I do have this ARK Survival of the Fittest. If you guys want to watch me play them, yeah, I can play it. See you guys later. Peace.